it's definitely 150 each way. Except for like Southwest, maybe. I think it's like 50. No, it's fucking expensive. It's really expensive. I think if you DC Moneymaker says he gets away with it, but he's got like elite status, and he has this bag that does not look like a bike bag.
Well, that's the difference. If you have a bag, you have a big bag, and you just say sporting equipment, then
yeah, exactly. That's how you do it. Right, your bag can't look like a bike bag.
Yeah.
You just straight up lie.
So the woman was like, that's a bike, right? I'm like, it's not a bike. She's like, but it's a bike. We did that for like 2 minutes. And then like a
sporting equipment. Instead of, it's a couple of frisbees and a baseball bat. So three baseball bats, black colored, carbon fiber. two hula hoops.
For Lindsay to have to do. To be able to move that. It's like if she was like an apprentice.
Is it a biking thing though? Or,
yeah, like there's no parallel.
Quite tough.
It's so funny, the race. We didn't take we hadn't looked at the map. Oh, we didn't look at anything about the ride. Like where the climbs were.
Oh my god.
And Giles snapped his butterfly in the crash.
Oh shit. Have a Garmin either.
I had a Garmin.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, it was on Strava, yeah.
Wait, you posted on Strava?
And then he says,
oh my god.
He says to me, Joe, what do you have showing on your screen? I'm like, I really don't know. I have time of day and current speed, and that's about it. So you do not have altitude.
Yeah.